Goth won't like this. This to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door.
Damn. Fuck, trying to figure it out. Bro. Those fucking. You're on the butterfly thing too? That shit's fucking hard. Just look that shit up. Same thing with the puzzles, the Marvin puzzles. Marlin puzzles. Just look that shit up.
Lodgok. The sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first. We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
Okay. Very well.
I'll head there now.
Good. Very well.
No time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Oh, shit. Man, I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Not right now. I will remember that. No, I won't. What the fuck was that? Oh, we're in the dark forest.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
There they are. The Ashwinders.
I've seen you use Expelliarmus many times.
I'm not done with you.
Had enough. Incisio!
Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, bitch, die. Fucking bitch. You did that to your fucking self. Pussy motherfucker.
The beasts are safe now.
Fangs two.
That's it.
Rookwood.
I know I'm not hearing
anything. Why can't y'all leave me the fuck alone? Pussy.
I did it. And an Ashwinder, no less. Abandoned.
You're gonna regret coming here.
Fucking trolls.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done. This is sure to impress Ranrock. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok.
You did the thieves a service.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrock's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Hogsmeade. Fast travel. Ugh. Dude. Now I'm in a little bit of a predicament. Should I just buy the fucking shit? I don't know where to get the mandrakes from. No fucking clue. But we potted some, so it might be in the classroom still.
Seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
What can I do for you today?
First, I'm gonna sell some wares. Ooh.
wise decision. Thank you.
And I'm broke. And I'm broke.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I get to learn how to unlock locks. Oh my god. I think it's only level 1 locks, but that's fine. Come on, tell me there's some fucking bad guys so I can use this fucking potion.
This place has seen better days.
There it is, that's Dark Forest. That's the Dark Forest entry. Bam, bitch, come here. Oh, you about to get fucked up, Toad. You're a Toad, aren't you? Yeah, you're a fucking Toad. Come here. Now we go learn a new fucking spell. We got two new spells to learn. He basically given me a lockpicking tool to where I can break the law. To where I can go rob all the houses and meads. How'd I get it early? Axe guy. Yeah, it doesn't come out. So it comes out on, it's already out on PC, PlayStation 5, and Xbox One. It doesn't come out until April something for the PlayStation 4.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Depulsa, Expelliarmus, Confringo, Incendio.
Where the fuck is it taking me? Harry Potter. I'm trying to. My next thing is to get all the spells done, and I'm gonna get a griffin. Apparently, you can get a griffin. I haven't even touched my PlayStation in like 2 days. Like, almost 2 days. Hello?
Hey, hello.
What?
What are you doing?
Streaming Harry Potter.
Oh, nice to see you, my young... Wait, what?
Streaming Harry Potter.
Oh my god. How long have you been on Harry Potter?
Coming up on 3 hours.
Huh?
Coming up on 3 hours.
Baby, you have a problem.
It's me,
Gareth. Bro, I'm trying to get this fucking shit done. I'm trying to get all these fucking spells so I can get a griffin.
Oh, you're trying to get a griffin?
I'm also trying to get all the fucking spells.
You can also get a kitty.
You can get a bunch of shit. I'm about to get. I'm about to start picking locks so I can earn more money. Cause, dude, money in the game.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again. You can't learn alone from Laura in that game.
Huh?
You can't learn alone from Laura in that game.
What you mean?
It's the unlocking spell.
Yeah, you can. I'm about to learn it. I'm about to learn it.
You want to be proud of me?
What? What time? It's already 7? Holy fuck!
I suppose you could call Dude, you are enjoying Harry Potter more than I am.
Do you see that? Cause like I like these games. Watch what happens when that light changes
from day to night. I just ordered Taco Bell. We'll see if it actually shows up this time. If not, I'm done with DoorDash. Like I'm done ordering shits.
Nah. Okay, I'm about to learn the unlock spell here pretty soon. Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring
me for a moment. See if you can. Now I'm done ordering shit. And I'm just gonna make, you know, I'm just gonna turn my officer into my personal servant. Once the moon is removed. Which incidentally. And they could go get me food from Myron.
Alright, I love you.
Alright, I love you too. That one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Have fun.
Okay. Since that fateful day in the village. Those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade. Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. See, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise. A demiguise?
Yes, terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. I have my suspicions.
suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, Frank. Second, you... I'm at my wit's end. In fact, perhaps you could...
Bruh.
Mr. Moon.
Oh, I knew I could count on
Let
you.
Me just do learn the fucking spell.
You know how to cast a disillusionment charm.
Correct.
You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
But what about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh. I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Now, you'll...
Learn the fucking spell. Oh my lord. There we go.
Alohomora.
There we go. Okay, I get it. I get it now.
Well done. You're in. Revelio. Use the Protego. No one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Okay.
Alohomora.
One's inside the bathroom and one's inside. Try again. Hopefully I don't have to start the fucking mission all over again, but I have a feeling I will. Yep.
Poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaking the fuck around.
This must be the prefect's bathroom.
Okay. Don't forget to flush.
Revelio.
Fuck. Bro, I wish I could like stupefy them or make them go to fucking sleep. Or just fucking kill them. They're in my way. They need to die.
Revelio.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Revelio.
I suppose I should begin my rounds now.
I suppose Professor Black knows best, but the students are terribly disappointed about Quidditch being cancelled. I thought I heard something. Perhaps not. Anyway, I had high hopes for Hufflepuff. I was finally going to learn the Quidditch rules.
It's a majestic sport. Encompasses the whole of the human condition.
Fuck me, dude.
Well, all of the teamwork and flying about and the golden snitch. Rather a lot like life, isn't it?
Bro, I was wait. What the? Look, I got them all. What the fuck? Now what? I got to go all the way back up, grab the one, and come back down, or do I just complete it? No, it's gonna stop me up there. How much wanna bet?
I had planned to bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Revelio.
Okay. I'm not doing that shit right now. Fucking puzzles, bro. It's fucking algebra.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery.
Buffoonery.
It's not explaining the boggart in Oxmead, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Rebellion. Incendio.
Confringo.
Swear if it says go back during the day, I'm gonna piss.
Resource indeed.
Incendio. Confringo. Incendio.
Apollo. That's enough.
Accio. Incendio.
Protagoras.
Alohomora.
Rebellion.
Have you finished your assignments?
Yes, asshole.
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination.
He knows I didn't make them myself. Oh, don't shit.
Let it go to your head. No. Focus. Defendo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention.
That's the... Oh! I like these. I like this.
To have a student who actually heeds instructions.
Now, I don't know. Geek, meet with Geek, prepare for the Intel Final Keeper, whatever. Oh, yes, let's go meet Sebastian. Time to get away from Hogwarts for a while. Now that we got all the...
What are you up to now?
...necessary fuckery spells. I wonder if I can go in the forbidden section by myself. Oh my god. Yeah, it's a broom trip for sure. And there's a griffin that just flew by. We're going on a trip in my favorite magic ship, going through the sky. Okay. Going on a trip in my favorite piece of shit, going 95, gonna fucking die. I don't know anything about my guy's backstory, by the way. I don't know if he has parents or anything. That's the one thing I wish they would have put a little bit more thought into is the background. But other than that, this is great. Like, Harry Potter has a whole movie about his fucking background.